On the occasion of the martyrdom anniversary of the seventh Imam, Imam Musa al-Kadhum, peace be upon him, a mourning ceremony was held in the house of the Supreme Religious Authority. A group of scholars, Islamic seminary students, and general followers of the Ahlulbayt, peace be upon them, attended and participated in the ceremony. The attendees listened to the speeches on the virtues of Imam, peace be upon him, in addition to the tragic event that led to his martyrdom.